And we are back live in 3, 2.
Thank you for that wonderful Mother's Day report, Boudreaux. And great advice, too. Everyone should call or visit their mom and let them know how much they love and appreciate them.
Who knew poor Boudreaux grew up without a mom? I guess I'm lucky to have been adopted. But man, my mom just makes me feel so guilty all the time.
Doesn't matter. You should call her.
Whatever. Well, that's all the time we have for today. Hit it, fellas.
Yeah. Check this out, guys. Want some whiskey in your water?
Screen your tea.
What's all these crazy questions they're asking me?
This is the craziest party Dr. Amperby.
Don't turn on the lights, because I don't want to see.
Mama told me not to come. Mama told me not to come. That ain't no way to have fun, no.
No, oh.
Open up the window, let some air into this room.
I think I'm almost choking from the smell of stale perfume.
And that cigarette you're smoking is scaring me half to death.
Open up the window, sucker, let me catch my breath.
Mama told me not to come. Mama told me not to come. That ain't no way to have fun, son. That ain't no way to have fun, son.
It's blasting. Someone's knocking at the door.
I'm looking at my girlfriend. She's passed out on the floor.
Seriously? I've seen so many things I ain't never seen before.
It don't know what it is, and I don't want to see no more.
Mama told me not to come. Mama told me not to come. She said, that ain't no way to have fun, son. That ain't no way to have fun.
Great job, everyone! We made it through our dance show!
I need a drink. Hey, everyone! Drinks on me at Zootropia!
Yeah, I need a snack first. You guys go on ahead. I'll see you there. Yeah. I really miss you, Mama. You were so sweet and innocent, just chewing on those cavemen and whatever animals you could find. You just scavenging. I know, Mom. It's been a million years, you know, but it is way before your time. You know, I wish you were here with me now. You know. I'm a vegetarian now. I wish you knew that. I would have loved to tell you. It's still too soon. I miss you, but it hurts. Said a small boy once asked, when will I grow up? When will I see what grown-ups do see?
Seriously.
In spite to come of age, he would act in old age. To be recognized as quite another miss. And Mama used to say, take your time, young man.
And Mama used to say,
don't you rush to get old.
And Mama used to say,
take it in your stride.
And Mama used to say,
live your life, you take it, Gabby.
As the years are rushing by, he will cut down on his age. He will tell his girl of how it used to be. How his mommy passed away, but this line she would say. At the time he could not understand. And Mama used to
to say,
take your time, young man.
And Mama used to say,
don't you rush to get old.
And Mama used to say,
take it in your stride.
And Mama used to say,
live your life.
Oh! That's good, that's good.
Totally.
You're more fun than I thought.
Yeah.
I kind of like you.
Mama, I'm coming.